Turkey, a 10-month-old baby has been rescued after drifting a kilometre out to sea in an inflatable crib. The Coast Guard released a video showing the rescue operation. The baby girl, Melda Ilgin, drifted from the shore after her parents forgot they had left her in the crib.